There's a hidden message in all those pictures you sent, isn't there?
What do you mean?
All of these pictures together show a set of numbers in Japanese. This can't just be a coincidence. You're trying to tell me something, aren't you?
You're sure they mean something? Maybe you've been spending a little too much time at the Ryoka.
I'm positive.
You're right. Nice job, Nancy.
But why would you do that? Why not just ask me?
I know you want to help, Nancy, but that doesn't mean you can help. If you could break this code, I knew you could help me, and you did.
But what do these numbers mean?
That's the next step. Take a good look around. Think about situations where numbers come in handy.
Can you tell me a little bit more?
I would, but I'm falling way behind as it is. I need your help. Come on.
Nancy Drew, bento chef extraordinaire.
Nancy, great job. Also, Nancy, bad news.
What do you mean?
I didn't notice how late it was getting. I sort of made you miss your last train back to the ryokan. You're not mad, are you?
No, I'm sure I'll figure something out.
I want you to stay at my apartment tonight. I'd stay at a friend's. I do this all of the time for Rentaro, so I'm not taking no on this one.
Thanks.